Hi, I'm George Pearson, and if you have Adobe's Photoshop Elements 2020 program, and it always comes up with this thing before you can start your regular programs by clicking on the editor over here, the organizer, I'll show you two different ways where you can bypass this screen completely and go right to the editor or right to the organizer, whichever one you want to do. Now, if you like this video, make sure you hit that like button. Don't forget to share. Also, don't forget to subscribe. And if you want to learn a lot more about Photoshop Elements, take a look at my complete training course right down there in the description. And I also have one down there, brand new course for Photoshop Elements 2020. Okay, let's get to it. So when you install Photoshop Elements, it's going to come up with this screen as the first thing you see when you start the program. Now, back in version 2018 and earlier, there used to be a little option right up in here, a little drop-down list, where you could choose to show this screen first, or to show the organizer, or to show the editor. They've removed that. They always want you to land on this page first because they want to hit you with all this stuff. Notice the first part here is an ad. That's what they want. They want a chance to hit ads right here. They'll put other stuff in as well, so you think you're getting something really useful, but mostly this is because they want to show you ads. So if you don't want to have this showing every single time, let me show you two different ways to get rid of this. One is my favorite, but it's a little bit more work. Other one's a little bit easier. They're both bringing up or setting up a shortcut on your desktop that takes you right to these two different programs. The first technique requires you to go into the Program Files folder. It's on your C drive right here. So open your C drive up, look for Program Files, go into that location, look for Adobe, go in there, and you'll find all of your installations in here for your Adobe software. Now, right down below here, very bottom of my list, is the Photoshop Elements 2020 right there. This looks like a program or something else, but this is actually just a folder. Double click into that and ignore this one right here. That's just a shortcut. Scroll down. It's quite a ways. It's down into the P section, of course, and right there, Photoshop Elements Editor. All you have to do is take this and drag this onto your desktop. Let me just show you that here. Just take it, right click, drag to your desktop, choose Create Shortcut here, and there you go. Another way, basically the same idea, is if you right click on this and choose Create Shortcut, that'll give you a shortcut right below, then just drag that shortcut over onto your desktop. Same thing, really. Now, you can do the exact same trick if you want to bring up the organizer instead of the editor. Let's just go back to the Adobe folder right here. And the organizer is in here. It's a regular looking folder this time. Same exact trick though, just double click into that. Let's scroll down a little bit down here. We'll find the Photoshop Elements organizer. And it's right down here just a little bit. There it is, Photoshop Elements organizer. Exact same thing. I'll do the shortcut trick this time now. Create shortcut. There's our shortcut. Just take that, drag that onto the desktop. And there you go. That's all there is to it. Now, this shortcut will launch the editor directly. This will launch the organizer directly without having to bother about going through this big, ugly home screen. So it's real easy to do, as you can see. Now, once you have your shortcuts over here, you can click once again. Don't click too fast. It'll launch, but click once again. It'll then highlight this, and you can then rename that anything you want to name that, so you can change what it says. Okay, once you have those, you're all set to go. Now, if I open this one up, if I right-click, this is the Photoshop editor, right-click, choose Properties from the drop-down list right here, and you'll see here's the target right there. There's targeting the editor right there. And the target here, this is just the location that the program is sitting in. So you can see right there it says Photoshop Elements 2020. That's that part right here of the top link. And this is the key for my other method to bring up the editor without bringing up that home screen. And that's simply to copy this information out and place it into the shortcut for the home screen. Now, I'll have this in a text file and I'll put that on the download page for this video. So if you want to use that technique, you can go ahead and do that. I'm going to show you what that is. I'll get this out of the way here. There we go. And right here, here's that information. This is the text that the shortcut that brings up the home screen says, and this is the text for the shortcut that brings up just the editor says. I'm going to show you that right here. Here is the shortcut that brings up the home screen. I'll right click on this and properties. And there we go. That's the text right up here. So all you have to do, and you can see it right over here, this is the shortcut for the editor. This is the shortcut for the home screen. The only difference is what's in target and what's in start in. So for target, just take this whole thing, copy this out. I'll do a right click and copy. You take it over here and then you just paste it right inside here. Just right click and paste right there. I'm not going to do that in this demo, but that's all you do. And the same thing down here, you take this, including those quotation marks, right click, copy. Over here, click where it says start in, right click, and then paste down there. And that would give you this, and then this shortcut will bring up the editor. And the reason I'm not doing it, and the reason why I like my first technique instead, is that this way, what I can end up with here are three icons for my desktop. The first one brings up the welcome screen if I want to do it that way. The second one gives me the editor directly. And the third one that we did brings up the organizer directly. So this way I can choose whatever it is I want to have showing just by clicking on the proper icon. So there you go. That's how you can set up new shortcuts that will open up just the editor or just the organizer without having to first see that annoying home screen. Now don't forget, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you click on that like button and of course click on share and share with your friends. Also don't forget to subscribe. I do a bunch of videos every single week. And take a look at my complete training course right down there in the description, including my new training course here for Photoshop Elements 2020. Okay, and I'll see you next time.